few pictures and see how they come out.